We're back with some more new music. This time, we got a brand new track from the man Tokyo's Revenge. And Tokyo's Revenge has just dropped his newest EP7. And this time, we got a collaboration I never thought we was gonna get. Tokyo's Revenge and the Kid Laroi. It's like Jimmy Neutron and Timmy Turner. Jimmy Timmy Power Hour, two hard-hitting people coming together to create this absolute banger. Hopefully this song is a banger, but it's Tokyo's Revenge and the Kid Laroi. I have not heard a single bad track from either one of these dudes, so we just gonna have to see what we got today. If you guys like this video, make sure you spike the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below, because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, Tokyo's Revenge with the Kid Laroi, Hellbent official lyric video. Let's see what we got. What you got for me, Tokyo? Okay.
Now we're in the deep end.
Switched it up on us this time. Okay, bro. Tokyo's usually just screaming at me at the top of his lungs as loud as he possibly can, bass bumping, trying to make my eardrums bleed, bro, and scramble every organ I have in my body. Okay, usually Tokyo's music tries to blow the roof off of my house, but it seems like the Kid Laroi influenced this man Tokyo to switch up his vibe. Okay, Tokyo, he's not screaming at me. Okay, this is a lot softer for a Tokyo song, and I can definitely hear sort of that Kid Laroi style in that part, bro. I'm digging this so far. Really shows how sort of versatile Tokyo's Revenge is, because like I said, we're used to that usual Tokyo's Revenge style where it's super high energy and very loud and screaming and yelling and bass bumping, ears bleeding, all that stuff, you know what I'm saying? But I think this proves that he can make stuff other than that and it still sounds good. Like, we got this song here, like I said, it's a little bit softer. He's channeling his inner Whitney Houston and serenading us with his angelic vocal cords here, and it still sounds super good. So I think this proves that Tokyo doesn't have to stick to sort of that same style that he always does to make good music, because this song is banging. I think I'm about to bury my dream. This Kid Laroi verse, bro, it matches up so beautifully next to Tokyo's Revenge, bro. This song is an absolute banger. Whenever I'm catching shit, I had a heart before you, girl, then I turn to the savages. Hell, we live in lavish, but I still be around some savages. It hurts to see me win, I know you see me in Canada. I see me on your Insta, know you see me on the TV. Okay. You can tell your friends whatever, but even Stevie can see me. I know you see me on your Insta. No, you see me on your TV. You could tell your friends whatever you want, but even Stevie can see me. Kid Laroi, you do not have to come out here spitting that much hot fire at me, okay? This is a song with Tokyo's Revenge. So right there is already too much fire for my body to be able to handle. And Kid Laroi decided that he wanted to come up here, okay, like Kangaroo Jack, and just absolutely beat the hell out of my eardrums with this hot fire that he's spitting at me. You can tell your friends whatever, but even Stevie can see me. Yo, Kid Laroi is talking his shit, bro. He said your little brother is a fan. He wants to be me, so even if I'm not there, you still don't have to see me. Let these niggas know, Kid Laroi. He told me he wanna be me. You gonna always have to see me. I'm just assuming the beat sort of rides out there at the end, bro. But we got an absolute banger here from the man Tokyo's Revenge, like I said at the beginning, Jimmy Timmy Power Hour. This is a collab that I never expected we would get, but as soon as we got it, it's an absolute masterpiece, bro. This song goes so damn hard, bro. I love how Tokyo's Revenge sort of switched it up in this one. Like I said a couple of times, we're so used to Tokyo's Revenge hooping and hollering and screaming and yelling at me and trying to make my head explode and blow it off my shoulders and stuff like that. But this one, he sort of channeled his inner Kid Laroi, okay, decided he wanted to serenade us with his angelic vocal cords, okay? He made the songs a little bit softer for a Tokyo's Revenge song, but it still bangs and bumps. And then we got Kid Laroi here. Kid Laroi, not only was his, just like his whole performance and his whole verse super good, but I think lyrically, this is one of the better Kid Laroi verses, because he was coming through with the bars, bro. He said, even Stevie can see me. Your little brother said he wanna be me, so even if I ain't there, you still gonna have to always see me. My man Kid Laroi was talking his shit throughout the whole song, trying to melt my face off with his hot fiery flame hot Cheetos, bro, man. But this song was so, so well done, bro. I think both of these dudes, two dudes together, were a match made in heaven, bro, like mac and cheese, bro. And overall, this song was an absolute banger, and I really enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys thought of this song down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know what you guys are feeling. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like and subscribe button. ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.